Into the woods without delay, but careful not to lose the way. Into the woods, who knows what may be lurking on the journey.
Hello, my name is Kenneth McMullen. I am the music director, conductor, and pianist for Into the Woods, which is currently being held here at Metropolis Performing Arts Center in Arlington Heights, Illinois. The music is of some difficulty. One of the main reasons being that Sondheim was such a wordsmith. Being able to cram full sentences and full paragraphs and phrases all within just a couple measures. And I think of the modern day composer of Lin-Manuel Miranda, who does the same thing. He tends to do more of the rapping side of things, where Sondheim sticks to more pitch oriented, although they both do vice versa. And this cast currently is doing a fantastic job with all that and making it just sound with ease, which if done correctly is an amazing thing. The rehearsal process from day one was just amazing. Starting from down here and attacking each song word for word, and to the point when we got up to here where we can bring out the characters and all that. And every single one of these characters in the show, there's so much background and so much detail that we could bring out of each member of the cast, and they did such a great job with that.